We're gonna talk about the goat shoulder today. This is a fantastic flat bone to chew on. Let's look at it. It looks a little bit like a bat, but this is really cool. Like, it's kind of soft here at the top, so that's a good start to chewing. And then the bone is very flat, as you can see. So this is good for gobblers or for beginners because it's hard. It's a good toothbrush, but it will not splinter or break into big chunks because it's a flat bone. Like, there's, you know, I can't break it. I would need the help of one of my dogs. Bones like this, of course, are rich in calcium and in phosphorus, which is the nutrient that calcium needs to be bioavailable to the dog's body. So these are great for puppies who need more calcium. These are great for dogs with joint issues. Though they are goat, so it is a warming protein, but since it's a bone, it doesn't make that much of a difference. So this is what it looks like up close. There's little bits of meat attached, as you can see, some tissue. There's some more meat. Yeah. So, not much to say, just really good chew.